I'm going to show you how to make a seafood salad in Disney Dreamlight Valley. First of all, go to your cooking pot and choose this option and put in any type of seafood. I am choosing squid for this delicious recipe. And then specifically, we're going to go down to vegetables and get some lettuce. Not any vegetable, it must be lettuce for this salad. I'm going to cook that up in the pot at Remy's restaurant. And there we go, a seafood salad.